A match with major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million, I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man.
Thanks for that insight, Corey.
You know what here, Corey? Just wrenching away. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career. Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Up and down. What a slip. Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
That's a bad landing. Ooh, skull rattling.
Able to get the advantage here. Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Enough already. Well measured.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Brock Lesnar is certainly well known for his staggering wrestling skills. Corey, how can Brock put that to work tonight in this matchup?
Well, I expect Lesnar will try to eliminate distance immediately. Brock's at his absolute best when he's just manhandling the opposition and dominating them on the mat.
Placed into the corner. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then...
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Steps through into the armbar. Traps the leg as well. This is trouble. The armbar is locked in.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end.
Oh, man.
Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Tough position to be caught in here.
Yeah.
Someone call the dentist.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Lesnar's unloading all of his fury on Reigns.
Reigns had that scouted.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
The Cravat Sleeper is in.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Go behind.
Suplex City, population U.
Oh, what a stop.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up and a lift up power bomb.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Lesnar! Level move.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened.
Lesnar unleashed.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
There's that pure strength of Lesnar on display. A ton of force in his strikes and throws thus far.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex launched.
The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
Spin!
The champ will stay champ.
Cover. One, two.
He kicked out at two.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. From behind, Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
1, 2, 3.
Title change. We have a title change.
Your winner and WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
A brutal loss for our now former champion. I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans. It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.